Oh, what is that? That's a Gemsbok. What level are you? It's level 3, but we're gonna take it down anyway. Welcome! Welcome, welcome. It's been a long time. Like, seriously, a very long time. Since I've been doing streaming, so cheers for that. I'm gonna go after the Gemsbok. I did some test hunting yesterday. I walked for 5 minutes. I saw a golden Gemsbok, kill it on spot. Saw level 4 kudu, like 300 meters away. I killed that just to check my consecutive harvests, and then I got golden Gemsbok. So I'm gonna say that that's a pretty good start. Usually I'm playing without the HUD, but since I've been away from the game for so long, I'm actually gonna use the HUD and I'm gonna use some rifles. Man, that's an awesome view. And the antler rattler is used for the Gemsbok. That's what I checked out already. It seemed to work pretty fine. Man, that's terrible coffee. Think I have a mission here to take down those. Well, hello. Right away. Those guys haven't missed me at all. Seems like it. Oh, what is that? That's a Gemsbok. What level are you? It's level 3, but we're gonna take it down anyway. Sorry. Oh, I got the achievement for the brain shot. Okay, first of the day. I think it's like silver. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's a silver. Oh, that completely trashed it. Man, this guy has so little brain. Okay, there's another Gemsbok. That's some dark warriors. That's level 3. Can I take it down from here? I sure can. Just lie down. Give me the big guns, let's go. It's perfect broadside. So, right there. Oh! Ah, that went straight down from 250 meters. Yep. Rifles are overpowered. You kill so easily with the rifles. I'm so used to killing with the bows that it's a bit weird to do like 300 meter shots and take things down immediately. Okay, there we have wildebeest running away. Game, don't do this to me. Not now. No. It completely froze. Even though it's bitter and it's bad, I'm still gonna drink it. That's what you get when you're a coffee addict. No matter how bad your coffee is, you're still gonna enjoy it. There's more rabbits. That's gonna run. Oh. If there's like level 2, okay, fine. Can I take it down with just this? Sorry, bunny. Whoa, look at that! We have like... Man, that was a lot of bunnies. It's cute. Oh, it pooped while it panicked. So, yeah. Sorry, rabbit. And this is again like my hunting and my streams. I come for the big animals and then I end up shooting the small ones. Where are you, jackal? There you go. 70 or so meters. So that's actually fine. Yep, and it's done. That's good. Ooh, it's a silver. Just one lung, but it's okay. This is like pretty bad angle to shoot. I'm gonna do it anyway. I have been doing so much like short range shooting. That's 200 meters. So that's a bit low, so I have to take there. Oh, straight down. Okay, I think that's proper. That's pretty good for me. Leave it. It's not gonna come. Man, I've already been... Oh, damn. Ooh, to you too. Those two like came instantly, just spawned in front of me. They were circling me this whole time. I didn't hear them at all. What kind of ninja school those things went to? Usually like you at least hear the animals coming, but Gemsbok? Mm-mm. Nope. Okay, that's level 4. That's spot on 300 meters. Let's do something really stupid here, shall we? Oh, not doggy, this one. It's the first guy there. I don't like spine shots, but let's take a look. I actually hit it, so that's good. Man, these animals are pretty awesome. They're like pretty big. Big enough to warrant using the 338. Like, I don't think I've ever really used the weapon. On some Muse. Yeah, the band. Moose. That's probably the only animal I have used it so far. Bop. And what do we have? We have another silver. It's so close to gold though. But this one is from 208 meters. Guess I'm never gonna find that guy. I'm just gonna take it easy. Ooh, okay. Oh, that was a hard shot. Awesome. Man, that was great. This guy is looking great though. It's not an albino though. No, it's not. Kneel before me. Yeah, I'm the new Lion King. And what are you? It's a silver, and it was a hard shot. That's right on. That's level 3 though. But that's a clean shot. This is the kind of shots that I want to make. Awesome. Well, hey, I think that's a pretty good time to stop for me. So thanks for tuning in, guys. That was actually pretty fun. It's been quite a while since I've been doing this, so I think I enjoyed it quite a bit. So I'm gonna go and have maybe more of this bitter coffee that I said I'm never gonna drink again until next time. Like every time. As always, happy hunting, have fun, and bye bye, guys.